Super Hair Falls and Gamble.
That's Spirit Park.
Fishing tomorrow.
It's on 17.
Are you fishing tomorrow in Spain?
Tommy got.
And if you don't use real light thread, you use 12 watt or something like that, you have to really spin it flat.
You get the book.
I probably got, I used eight. I mean, they look like a jujube, but they probably.
You know, Mike, the real outdoor caddis. You tie it down with wire, right?
Yes.
Real.
How you gonna wrap two greens and one black, right?
You know, yeah, I go there sometimes.
They're so efficient, it's incredible.
That's a good thing.
Yeah, they've done a great job. Bob Rosenthal's the originator.
No gap between them?
No, you just, if you wind them, you keep them stretched off tight, and they won't overlap each other, but they will fall in any cracks that you don't have any threads in the flat.
So you want to cover it, but you want to be able to see through it?
Yeah, you want to see through.
I mean, it's all right, but you know what I'm saying.
He was my son's first investment.
Hey, Michael?
Yeah.
See how this one here got white in it?
Yeah, down the bottom.
No, on some of that, yeah.
I mean, it was like recent, it wasn't strange, they were there for like.
Strange restrictions.
I get my money back.
What's that windmill on?
Well, this is a new winging material that I ordered, and it's actually supposed to be burnt.